Hey guys, today we're reacting to famous singers' worst verses. I'm sorry. best live vocals combination, same song comparison. So I really enjoy watching videos like this. If you have anything like this, please recommend it to me because I don't know, it's just one of my favorite things to do to spot when the voice is strained and stuff like that. But mostly I can't really do that because most of the people I react to are very, very good at singing. They don't strain their voice, they sing from their stomach, from diaphragm, and they are really amazing, like Dimash and Soyoung. So, of course, this is the first of my videos that is not just a song. So hopefully you guys enjoy it. If you enjoy it, please give this video a thumbs up. Tell me what you want me to react to next. Also, if you don't understand English, you don't have to understand perfectly, but if you don't understand basics of English, please leave this video. This is not for you. Most of my videos are not for people who don't really understand English because then I get some weird comments because people don't understand the context of what I'm saying. So hopefully you do, hopefully you do understand what I'm saying. But if you don't, please leave. I won't be mad, unsubscribe or whatever. Also, you can dislike any video you want and like it or just subscribe and comment some hate mail, of course. But if you do, you're gonna get blocked. I'm done responding to stupid people who are blinded by the love for their favorite star. I'm looking at you. Anyways, we're going in 3, 2, what is this? 1, go. Yeah, she's a bit airy. Oh, I feel like... Oh, good. I think she was sick in the last performance. Not sure. Who's this? Adele. Oh no, no, baby girl, what's she doing? Take me by the hand, what will we do? What lovers do? Give me a memory that I good. I don't know what she did in that one, but no. Take me by the hand, what will we do? Still, it still sounds a bit strained. You don't really oh no, Kirby, no. No. But you don't really no. wanna go. Oh, you're hot, then you're cold. Yeah, yes, then you're no. You're in, then you're out. You're up, then you're down. You don't really wanna say no. But you don't really wanna go. Oh, you're hot, then you're cold. Good, this is better. I love this song. Oh no, baby girl, no. My voice hurts. Good. She's a bit strained still. She improved with years. Oh no, I don't really. Her songs are so easy, I don't get it. How can you not sing this easy? She's clearly sick. Good. She was so off tune. Listen to me, this is better. Who says you don't pass the test? Who says you can't be the best? Who said? Who said? Would you tell me who said that? Who is this? Is this Taylor? No, Taylor. No. She's like someone I really... No. You know what's the difference? First, she's using her background. Second, she didn't have any background music in the last one. You turned it down. That's not good. Of course she's gonna be better. But she still shouldn't dance. No, please. No. I don't mind them, but I'm not that into like boy bands, except K-pop, of course. I never heard any of their songs, to be fair. Oh my god, so... He's a bit off tune, but it's... The next day boss hear you why you're all that matters to me, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Ain't worried about nobody else. If I ain't with you, I'm with myself. You make me complete. This is not bad. You can't do this to Sia. She's perfect to me. She's just singing an octave down in the male octave. Of course this is better, but she's always good. She was enough too. I feel like I don't like anyone from this compilation, I'm sorry guys. I guess I don't really listen. I hated her hair, like this. You can't do this, you can't single out only her voice. You can't do it without the background. Someone made this video, I need to tell them to fuck off. Okay, it's done. We ended up with the bang, of course, Mariah Carey. I don't like her either. I don't like anyone here, to be honest. I like Miley a bit, like a tiny bit, when she was like in her trap phase. I know it's really offensive to say it was a trap phase, but it was, because she's like, I got my man back, I don't need to act all crazy and stupid and twerk on people. But I really don't enjoy any of these singers. I don't know most of their songs, like One Direction. Let's see who was here. Maybe I like someone. Oh, I like Ariana Grande. She has I don't like her as a person. I do like her voice though. She has better voice than Mariah Carey right now, because Mariah has she's just lip syncing, not even moving. I watched her concert. I was so fucking disappointed. She was my idol back then. Really my idol, but I really enjoyed her songs. My dad used to play them for me. Anyways, guys, I really enjoyed. This person is really sick. Don't mind me coughing and stuff. Really enjoyed this reaction. I'm gonna lose my voice, but doesn't matter. I really enjoyed this. I picked it out myself, and hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Leave the comments down below, doing reactions even when you're sick. The fuck? Anyways, guys, see you in the next one. Bye.